Stainless upside down, half spin over bottle right hand, turn upside down over shoulder.
Here's a nice looking move. What you want to do is actually jam your hand in, and you're holding it with your thumb. It's a little bit complicated, so practice it a few times without anything in it, or else you're going to get wet. Looks good too when you change your body position.